this was an incredible match. Like, oh my goodness. Turning point. Boom, kick out low blow. And finally, after freaking 3 years, the Tribal Chief is not unbeatable. He has been pinned by the one, the only, the one who pinned him first of all in the main roster, Jey Uso. He is beaten by the Usos. What a freaking pay-per-view, premium live event. Roman Reigns has been pinned and the Usos are on top. The best damn tag team ever. They are the ones.